many times have you raced this car?
So yesterday was my first day racing this particular car, but I have been came in close for it before at Barber, and also a street came in before.
And Homestead, how many times have you been here?
So I have actually driven this track quite a bit because I got started with bubble racing.
Right here.
How was the race and what's the next step?
The race is freaking badass and fun. The next step is going to be learning how to be more aggressive in passing and not letting people pass and all that. So that's next step. And then hopefully I can keep driving with these guys. And
what's it been like so far?
Your experience. This whole experience is like a dream come true. I'm super grateful. It's an amazing opportunity. I had a ton of fun. Super blessed. But I also want to get better. So some parts do get frustrating, you know, like I said. But more time, more in the seat, more races, the more I'll learn kind of what I can and can't do and all that. And
thank you
for the camera one too. Yes, thanks, Darren, for the camera.